Hello student, good morning. Okay, you know that syllabus over, and you know that I have completed half yearly syllabus in previous online class. So today onwards, I revised the lesson from lesson first. So today we had discussed about the lesson first, morality and ethics. But before that, we have discussed about the homework. Those are given in previous online class. First, we see the homework.
As you know that in previous online class, I have given homework, learn exercise of lesson 31. I hope all of you learned exercise of lesson 31 in proper way. And I request you, please in comment box, you have to write name, class and section for your attendance. Here I observe many students watch the video, and but in comment box only few students have to write name, class and section. So all student, please I request you in comment box you have to write name, class and section for your attendance daily.
Lesson first, morality and ethics of the division. In first chapters, given, see here I am solving the exercise of lesson first. Unjumble the following values with the help of descriptions. Here descriptions are given. With the help of descriptions, find out the moral value. And here jumbled word given. So we first jumbled word convert into unjumbled in proper way. So read I here, solve one by one. See, willingness to obey and jumbled word given B O D E I E C N E and obey obedience. O B B E E D D I I A E N N C C E. Obedience. Next, to believe or have faith in someone. To believe or have faith in someone. And jumble word given R T U T S. So someone to believe, trust. Yeah. T T-R-R-U-U-S-S-T. Trust. To believe or faith in someone, trust. Next, third number. Have high regard for, think highly of someone. Jumper word given P R S A T E C. And here, you know that I highly regard for respect. Here R E E S S P P E C is a C, then T. T. Respect. Next one, fourth number, truthfulness. Truthfulness. And jumble word again, O H S N E Y tea. And what is surface CFI salt, the first ensemble form? H O O N N E E S S T T, then Y, honesty. Okay, next one, fifth number, tolerance. T-O-L-E-R-A-N-C, tolerance, and jumper word given E-P-T-I-A-C-A-N. And what is the correct word of this jumper word? P-E-A-T-T-I-I-E-E-N-N-C-C-E-T, patience. What? Patience. Next, six number, to be fair and impartial to other. And the jumble word given T-E-U-A-L-I-Y-Q. And what? Equality. E-Q-U-U-A-A-L-L-I-I-T-T-Y. Equality. Next, to be prompt and on time. To be prompt and on time. And jumble word again, N-P-C-T-A-U-L-P-U. And what is the correct word of this jumble word? Punctual. P-P-U-C-P-U-N-C-T-U-A-L. P-U-N-C-T-U-A-L, punctual. Next and last, to be honest and have strong moral principles. And N-I-T-G-E-R-I-T-Y. What is the correct word of this jumbled word? I-N-T-E-G-R-I-T-Y, integrity. Okay, integrity. I-N-T-E-G-R-I-T-Y, integrity. I repeat again, see, ensemble the following values with the help of descriptions. First, willingness to obey. Obedience, to believe or have faith in someone, trust, have high regards for, think highly of someone, respect, truthfulness, honesty, tolerance, patience, to be fair and impartial to other, equality, to be prompt and on time, punctual, and to be honest and have strong moral principles, integrity.
Now all students write homework of lesson first. Okay, open the copy and take pen. Now write homework, learn exercise of lesson first. I repeat again, learn exercise of lesson first. And I request you In comment box, you have to write name, class and section for your attendance. This is very compulsory for you. Okay. So all student, you have to write name, class and section. Here, I remind again, many student watching the video and in comment section, only few student have to write name, class and section. So all student, you have, I request you, all of you, you have to write name, class and section for your attendance. Okay, this is a very compulsory for you. So all student, do this work daily in proper way. Thank you for watching this video. God bless you. Thank you.